I believe that one of the main problems we have in Africa, it's our image. As a filmmaker, I think I need to do something about it. And the image problem is coming from a reality problem. So I feel that it's my duty to make sure that we improve that image. So I would like to be able to work at both levels, at the image level and at the reality level.